And we, for now, we stop broadcasting the games and we will focus on a conversation with Vasily Vanchek. So, Vasily, tell us your impression not only about this tournament but about how you feel here in Jerusalem, in Israel.
Yes, it's a very nice place, very nice swimming pool. Everything is good, very nice weather. I like to be here, and excellent that there is open tournament too, so many chess players are here, and many strong chess players. It's very nice that chess in Israel is so popular.
You are very frequent guest in Israel. I know that you. I can't remember a year when you haven't been visiting our country. You're playing for Klaipėda Štorm,
Yes.
which I'm playing for as
Yes.
well. And maybe it's your like 10th visit or even more to our country.
Yes.
Can you say that you have a soft spot for Israel, that you really like to come to our country?
Okay, I'm just playing for the team, and okay, I. It's very difficult
Tell us about your routine during the tournament. What are you doing? You are jogging, you are walking a lot, you are trying to sleep for long hours, you're preparing for a game for many hours, you read books. What would be your routine?
Well, differently. So it depends how tournament is going on, of course. About many things. Usually I not repeat something regularly. So I believe that for each situation I need special concentration to have success.
How do you prepare for the games? Let's say here now you had a pretty poor tournament till today, and suddenly you emerged here like Phoenix, and here you're almost sharing the lead going into the last round, just trailing by half a point and 2-0 over Boris Gelfand. And how does it happen? Did you like say to yourself, okay, tomorrow is a big round, I have a chance to go, or you just come and play and what happens happens?
Okay, I just concentrated for game, prepared openings, of course. So, nothing special I did before, but okay, it's game, and today I was more lucky. Objectively, my position probably was not so
I think in both games you had objectively in trouble.
Maybe.
From what I consider during the game.
Yes, but in both game position was quite
very complex,
complicated, so.
Yeah, I saw it. Let's talk about more general things in chess. What's your prediction or what's your evaluation of upcoming Carlsen-Caruana match?
It will be a very interesting fight, and I hope a very interesting play too, because Caruana looks like very well prepared in opening, so it will be not so easy to win this match.
So it would be, you predict a close fight?
Sorry?
A close fight, very intense fight.
Yes, for sure. I am almost sure about this.
Will you be joining Ukrainian team for Olympiads this year?
No.
Yes. So your team has almost won gold medals last time in Baku, but you didn't participate there. It was the first time probably that you haven't participated in Olympiad since 1988, if I remember wrong. And usually the success of Ukrainian team was determined by your own result. You had several fantastic results throughout several Olympiads. So how do you prepare? You prepare like you're making some team sessions to prepare together, you have, or it's just everyone.
As I know, we are planning to have the team session in July, just after this tournament.
Right. And what's our aim for training? Do you just come away or a medal, let's say, is an objective?
Okay, I understand there are many good teams, so okay, we will fight, we will try to demonstrate all the our best, but okay, it's sport, everything is possible.
I'll ask my favorite question. What was the last museum you visited?
Last museum, it was in Madrid, Reina Sofia Museum.
So what was there for paintings?
Okay, in general paintings, yes, but also some sculpture, and many other things.
Tea or coffee?
Coffee. Today, before the game, I drank coffee espresso.
All right, so it's a good advertisement for Coffee Breakfast, okay.
Correct choice.
Dogs or cats?
Dog. Dog.
Oh, you have a dog?
Yes.
Is it your first dog or you had previous dog?
No,
it's just while as you have it.
Yeah, I have cats. I like them.
Who will be the next world chess champion after Magnus Carlsen?
I don't know. Okay, now Caruana has chance in future. Difficult to say.
What country will be a favorite to win a Wimbledon in 20 years, 2038?
Okay.
Will it be still like today, Russia and US, or you expect, let's say, India to emerge as a...
China, I suppose.
China as well. How often do you follow the games of when other tournaments are running? Let's say, do you follow them live, or you use just to look through the games when they're finished?
When they finish, I don't like to look games in life.
Right. And just tell us more about your plans. The Olympiad starts at the end of September. Anything before that for you?
I have anything before, but it has no attitude to chess.
Okay, so it has nothing to do with chess. Okay, Vasil, thanks very much for joining us,
okay.
And good luck to
you. Thank you.